Okay, welcome back. This is another gig log. Second day in a row we're gigging, which is quite nice. It's work coming in. The one last night was very weird, the silent disco. I've already uploaded that so you can see for yourself. That's my first ever silent disco. It's very strange, because normally when I mix, I have my headphones on and one ear off for the audio on the outside, and sometimes I use split mix on the mixer. I don't have a true split mix on that mixer. It's just queuing and master and the earphones. So yeah, that was quite interesting. I recorded a 45 minutes of, it's like the last 45 minutes of that, as an audio file. So I'll put a link to that in the description on that video and also at the bottom of this one. So if you wanna have a look at that, I'll put it on something like House Mixes or something, and you can have a listen. Today we're going back to Eastbourne. We're going on the pier today, and that's all the equipment that I need. I am just taking my, oh sorry, that was a bit close, wasn't it? I'm just taking my DJ booth, which is this thing, which is the Equinox DJ booth. I've got the shelf stand for it, for the laptop. Bag with laptop, two XLR cables, a couple of bar lights for underneath the DJ booth so I can light it up, and a few other cables as well, not a lot. Down there I've got my bubble machine, I'm going to be taking that, and there's my DDJ 1000. That is literally it. It's going to be two runs to the car to load all this up, I think. It'll be set up and broken down in minutes. So yeah, it's going to be interesting. I've got my little thing here to set up for when I do the setup, and I've also got a shoe on the camera so I can clip it into my dashboard so we can get a time lapse of going to Eastbourne Pier in the lovely sunny weather that we have today, although there's a rather nasty looking cloud right over there. But anyway, I'll speak to you when I get in the car and I've loaded up. Well, here I am, sunny Eastbourne. Nightmare to get parked up here. Dropped all my gear off at the pier already. And I've got a motorized truck that's going to take it all the way down. So I'm just walking back to the pier after parking my car up. It took me bloody ages to find a space. In the end, I found one. Luckily, it's only 50p for pay and display parking. So that's all right. So I'm here about an hour and a half early, I think. So it gives me plenty of time to set up my DJ booth. That's about it. Also got to make sure that I can connect to their system. I'm going to just give it a quick blast and see how it sounds. Hopefully it's all right and I don't regret not bringing my subwoofer or something. But we'll see. Today we're running from 7 p.m. till 1 a.m. Oh shit, it's a long way to walk. If you come to Eastbourne, make sure you know where you're going to bloody park up first. Find a parking space or just park somewhere. The closest car park was about, I don't know, a mile away from the pier. So that's just not good. I'm not going to walk a mile there and a mile back. But at least this is only about 5 minutes walk. Just make sure that car's coming. Maybe not even that. About 2 minute walk. Just got to remember where the bloody hell I parked it now. There we go, that's where we are for the day. Eastbourne Pier. I remember years ago when I came here, it would actually shut down. We get to have a ride on a little tractor. It's crazy. So we'll see. Let's cross the road. You can see the thing over the front there. See where that big pink stuff is? That's where I'm going to actually be playing. So it's going to be quite nice. So yeah, let's get set up and we'll get sorted. Okay, well, we're set up. That's the amp rack in another room that I'm having to use. The stuff is over in here. You can see how it's set up. Weird problem though. Whilst those speakers are all right, they don't have much bass to them. The provided bass bins aren't working. I think they're not working.
Nope, nothing through my butt. So we're just relying on the overheads. Those are the speakers up there. Lights, I should say. They don't move very much. It's a bit worrying. Hopefully when the music gets a bit louder, it will start to get a bit better. But this is their system. Could have used that. But I chose not to because there's not enough space for my gear on it. The lights are controlled by this thing here. So I'm going to see how that goes. I got my bubble machine, got everything set up. Got set up really quickly actually. It just took a while to get the speakers working. So I'm supposed to start about 7:30 with some background music. And then we'll see how it goes from there. See you in a bit. Thank you.
get up out of bed, it's gonna get in on the internet and check it in the weekend. First shot, first strip, walk it, a little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious, someone who came like Rocky, God's music for the game, but no, y'all can't copy it.
Well, we're all packed, we're back in the car. Let's just pop my address into my GPS and see how long it's going to take me to get home. It is currently 10 past 1 in the morning, and it says fastest route now avoids closure before the Dartford Crossing is 1 hour 33 minutes. So not too bad, an hour and a half to get home. I've got a full tank of petrol and we're going to be fine. So we're leaving Eastbourne Pier. The gig tonight was absolutely fantastic. I love doing these gigs, it's great fun. And yeah, next one for this lot's gonna be in June, I think, is the next one. So next month. Yes. Thank you, Google. Right, shut up. I know, you've told me in text. Stop telling me again, thank you. So at 2:45 I should get home, which means I should be in bed by about 3:30. Tonight I was drinking alcohol-free beer. The Beck's Blue is actually not too bad. So yeah, I never drink alcohol when I'm working because A, I'm driving, and B, if I wasn't driving, I don't want to be drunk while I'm mixing. I don't think that that's particularly professional. Don't know what you think, maybe that's just my own personal opinion. But anyway, I've got the little shoe thing on, I've got the camera running, so for the first time this year, we're gonna have a time-lapse of me driving home at the end of the gig log. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button, leave a comment, let me know what you think or other ideas. And yeah, subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell notification. You get a little blip or whatever when I upload a new video. There's gonna be quite a few this summer, so don't miss out on any of those. And yeah, thanks for sticking around. Until the next time, till next video. Catch you later. Bye-bye. Oops, I pressed the wrong button. Sorry.